Welcome to the 7th grade band concert. We are so thrilled to be able to have a live performance again and have you here in our audience. It's been 14 months since these students have done a concert on stage. So to give you just a quick piece of picture of what band has looked like this year, and I know your students have told you as well, this is obviously not the full group behind me. Half the band is sitting up in the balcony and watching. So we have been rehearsing on these split schedules where one day it'll be brass and percussion and the next day it'll be woodwinds and percussion, and we alternate, and your kids have been rock stars about following that schedule, which we do. So the first group that's gonna perform tonight is the brass percussion team, and we're gonna go ahead and get started with a piece called Hobbit Dance. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
here, so allow us a few minutes to change the stage. We talk amongst yourselves, and we'll get started with our woodwinds and percussionists in just a moment. Thank you, everybody. At our next concert when we're all together in eighth grade. So without further ado, this is our first piece, Hey Baby. This is percussion and woodwinds.
Thank you.
again, it just makes me excited to get the band all back together, quite literally. We appreciate parents' your support, and though this was a crazy year, we made it creative, and everyone is having fun celebration at the end of the day. Everyone's important. So thank you for your support of your children.